Well, pockets of showers around the country causing some minor flooding around the capital here in New Providence. Good morning, LaDon. Good morning, Bahamas. We're giving you your initial traffic report this morning coming in from the intersection of Balfour Avenue and East Street. We're joined this morning by Sergeant Crestania Johnson from the Royal Bahamas Police Force Traffic Division, who's giving you an initial look at weekend traffic. Good morning, Officer Johnson.
A pleasant good morning to you and a pleasant good morning, Bahamas. Well, over the weekend period, we've had a total of 28 accidents. We've had 21 of those accidents involving damages, and we have had 7 of those accidents involving injury. At this time, we have 14 persons who still remain hospitalized as a result of being involved in a traffic accident.
And this morning, obviously, our roads are wet. Speak to our viewers about road works that may be going on around the country, as well as keeping cautious as they maneuver the streets.
Well, let's combine both of those topics that you're talking about as it pertains to even traversing the street during this time, but with wet road conditions. We're advising the general public, yes, road works are being conducted throughout the Commonwealth of the Bahamas. If you find yourself traversing the street during this time, we're asking motorists as best as possible, especially where those pockets of rain have settled. There's a tendency to go around those pockets to avoid potholes. If you find that you have to do this, please yield or ascertain your way clear before you enter the next lane, and as soon as possible, return to your lane. So as much as possible, just be advised of those areas where road work is being conducted and these pockets, especially where those potholes are, to traverse those streets with added care and caution.
And finally, this intersection right behind us where Balfour meets East Street, many people use this as a four-way stop. But explain to our viewers and our motorists how this intersection should really work.
Well, if you recall last week, we spoke briefly about major and minor roads. So this here, East Street, would be the major road for this intersection, and Balfour Avenue will be the minor road. That simply means that if persons on the major road, they would have the right of way. If you're coming on the Balfour Avenue, you're traveling east or west, and you're coming on to East Street, you want to travel north or south, you have to ascertain your way clear. It's simply to yield, and yielding simply means to wait your turn, and before you move, you want to ascertain your way clear and then go on to the street. So yes, again, we ask these persons, yes, we saw some deficiencies in the fact that stop signs have been knocked down from this area. We're going to get on to Ministry of Works to have them rectify that situation. But if you find yourself traversing this corridor, we ask you as much as possible to yield. My persons on the minor road, yield to persons that are on the major road, ascertain your way clear before coming on to that main road.
All right, so some great information there to get us started on this beautiful but rainy Monday morning. And of course, as you continue throughout your journeys throughout the day, ensure that you drive with caution and care as roads are wet and there is some minor flooding throughout the capital. Reporting here from the intersection of Balfour Avenue and East Street, for the Morning Edition, Lloyd Allen, ZNS Network News.